All right, good morning, guys. It's Max. We've been working on Morgan Freeman here. He's coming along nicely. Before I start, just want to compare my reference here. Let's see. My son's a little active this morning. Let's see. Yeah, when I got done with the freckles, I realized, I made it a little lower than the reference. It's not noticeable, but of course it's noticeable enough for me. But anyway, it's like 3 minutes till 9 o'clock. In the morning here in sunny California. Very sunny. We're supposed to get a storm, but they've been saying that for the last couple days. And it's still sunny. But let's see here. I don't know what I want to work on. Maybe we'll work towards the bottom part of his face today. Okay, yeah, we'll do that. We'll work on the bottom part of his face and try to complete his face this weekend. Excuse me. A little congested this morning. Let's see here. I do need to work on his tonal value here in the forehead too, but we'll work on that later. Probably need to adjust this area as well. We'll do that in the fine-tuning stage, okay? Let's go ahead and start forming the bottom part of his face. All right, let me just turn on some music. We'll get started. Baby. What's that? Is that a brush? That's a brush. Good job. Just gonna soften the pencil strokes here. Just a little bit. Okay, we're gonna work on the lips. Let's see. Actually, I need to shave some charcoal. I haven't shown you yet. I just have a tea strainer. Actually, this is kind of like a cheapy little miniature one that I found at Joanne's Fabric in the dollar bin. So I bought a couple of them because they're small, and I thought they'd be convenient. Just take your charcoal pencil and rub it on the netting of the tea strainer. And right there, you'll have your charcoal powder.
Oh, hips!
Okay. You get a decent amount. Sharpen my pencil now. Clean my hands a bit. Okay. So he has a rim of shadow right here along the edging of his top lip. So we're gonna add some with charcoal powder. Just dip your brush into the charcoal powder and dab gently. Dab along that. And then feather. He has a very, he has a very subtle highlight right there at the top, so we're just going to leave that a little light. Okay. And this side of his lip is completely in shadow. So we're going to darken that a little bit. Just moving the debris around a bit. There's always like a rim of highlight right above the edge of the lip right there. Because your lip sticks out, obviously. And there's a little curve right there that hits the highlight. So you always want to, like, even if it's just a subtle highlight right there above the lining of the top lip. So keep that in mind. All right, he has a slight little, very, very thin line going across the top of his lip. So we're gonna dot little dots. Okay. To give it some definition. Take your tortillon, connect the dots. Gently, very, very gently. Very, very gently. As you can see, a lot of my blending is very, very gently done. So, just want to be able to still lift up the charcoal if you mess up or whatever. Okay. Blend it with the brush a little bit. Soften it. Flatten my kneaded eraser. Implement that little highlight a little bit more. Just dab. take your brush and dab at it gently. Actually, excuse me, that line we just made is a little thick. So I'm going to lift it a little bit with my kneaded eraser. There you go. A little better. Blend that in. Okay. Darken that little line a little bit. And then just blend it in. Remember, you want to try to blend in everything you put down. He has a little dot of highlight right here. So let's add that with your Frisket film. And remember, we're just working on the upper lip right now. Sliver of highlight right there. Okay. And then blend that a little bit, the sliver. Very, very light. Okay. Alright, then let's work at the bottom lip. Give it some tonal value. Blend it around a bit. Area over here, about a quarter of his lip over here is in shadow. I'm going to darken it a little bit. The shadow kind of curves up over here, so add that. Add some gradients in it, feathering it inwards. It a little better. Okay. So he has these thin wrinkles going vertically and horizontally along his lips. Can see right there. So we're gonna try to add that. Okay. There's a really big one right here. So I'm gonna gently dot. Gently dot. Follow your reference. And remember, some of these lines are darker than others. Some are, you know, very, very light lines. So you don't wanna use your pencil for the light lines. Just the thicker, darker ones. Thank you. Take your tortilla and connect the dots gently. Take your brush and feather that a little bit. And use the tip of your tortilla to draw in the lighter lines. Add some powder to the tip if you have to. Again, it doesn't have to be completely perfect. Okay. Now I'm going to do the horizontal lines. Just put a little bit of, just rubbed a little bit of powder on that. And we're going to try to do the horizontal lines. Alright, blend with your brush.
That's a cat.
Cat.
I'm going to taper my kneaded eraser and start lifting up some of the highlighted areas. Follow your reference, and you're going to dot, okay? And try to do them in between the lines, you know, you don't want to lift up the lines. What's wrong, baby? You're silly. Thank you. Then you're going to want to do some horizontal lines, flatten your kneaded eraser, and then just dab. Okay. So, I did lose my lines a little bit, so let's add them back in. What is that? That's a flower, baby. Add some highlighted wrinkles next to the darker lines. Use that. Use your Friskit film to lift it up. Okay. Pay attention to your reference where the highlights are. There's always a rim of shadow right here under the edging of the upper lip, right under it. It's usually your upper lip kind of curves a little further out than your bottom lip, usually, unless you have an underbite. But still, there's always that light little shadow right there because your bottom lip curves inwards. Okay. So it's always at least slightly darker. Okay. Thank you. and some darker wrinkles on this side. So I just put my tortilla in and some powder, and I'm dotting this area. Take your brush, blend that. Dab at it first and then feather. Dot in some of the highlighted areas. Trying to define my lines a little bit more here. They tend to get lost when I blend. Man, I keep losing my lines. Alright, his lips has proven to be a pain in the butt. Let's see. I think I've actually reached my 35 or my 30 minute mark, so it's actually 35 minutes. So I'm gonna stop the video here and then start it again. Okay? Be right back.